all together, but Germany will get it. Germany, Italy, USA is how it's looking on the screen.
And it's going to be tight for the bronze medal in lane number five. It looks like Aubrey. Aubrey and McLaughlin. Aubrey, I think, has got there. Paltrinieri takes the gold.
I don't want to choose. I want to do both. That was my dream after Rio. I decided to do every way, open water and swimming. So I'm really happy that I qualified for the Olympics. The dreams go on and I can go to Tokyo and do both. So I'm really happy with that. But for sure, I mean, I can understand that I'm not, you know, at the top level. I'm not the best yet. And they have more experience. They know what to do in the right situation. I need to work more on the open water, so that's a good thing for next year. I think the training is pretty much the same. I'm swimming a lot actually, so it's good for a swimming pool and it's also good for the open water. I realize I'm far behind the top athletes in this world, because I mean they always in the right spot, in the right situation. They know what to do and I'm not always like that, so I need to work on the open water, probably more than the swimming pool. But that's my dream. That's my dream, to go next year to Tokyo with both. So, yeah, I go on. Open water is a new situation for me, so I really enjoy staying with this family, and it's totally different from swimming pool. So, yeah, I like them both. Maybe in the swimming pool, you feel more pressure on yourself, because I've been doing swimming pool for a long time, so my expectations are high. And in open water, I'm just a beginner, so it's different, but I like them.